And maintain control. Ryback turned that around. He does it again. Guerrero's in trouble. He's got to figure out a way out of this, and fast. Oh, my, what a jawbreaker. Did you hear how his leg connected? Agility was on display with that head scissors. Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Oh, man! We're going to the top, high risk. Knife, no! What? Does he have his eyes open? A stiff axe handle. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Oh, what a painful kick. He was able to reverse that. He's still not through. A vicious boot to the skull. Man, I wonder what Eddie's thinking here.
Whatever it is, I'm sure he's up to no good.
Ryback with a reversal. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And he does it one more time.
Oh, this is it, Cole. Look at that.
Talk about the skies being the limit. There was no hesitation.
Eddie makes the point.
Ryback pops that shoulder up.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Eddie's displaying tremendous viciousness. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Eddie again heading to the top.
No!
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Other than that,
cheat and steal. What should we expect Eddie Guerrero to do now?
He has the experience to win this match. He needs to draw on that right now and come up with an answer.
A boot to the face. God, what it is.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Stay down. Stay down.
What a match. Huge power move. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two, three, three.
Ryback wins.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
Ooh, ooh, oh, ooh.